This next story takes us to Ferndale, Michigan, the total solid capital of the Midwest. 26-year-old Michelle Ivey is convinced she's a ninja turtle. For the last 14 years, 26-year-old Michelle Ivey has dedicated her life to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Michelangelo's my favorite turtle because he reminds me of myself.
California!
Come on, Jim! Oh, snow kicking time!
I figured it was a phase. She grew out of the Care Bears. She grew out of My Pretty Pony.
She has become a ninja turtle. Pretty much, she's crossed over the line and has adapted a whole new personality. These here are my heads. Yes, this is not my head, these are my heads. This right here is my new pride and joy, Michelangelo, from Turtle Stray. So, any scene where you see Michelangelo, like when he goes, "Wait, really, I'm just a beautiful princess in disguise! Oh, sword! Break the spell! Give me a kiss!" Then it's actually this head scene.
Because Michelle works in a factory for minimum wage, she takes out bank loans to feed her Ninja Turtle obsession.
This head costs me $2,000.
The one thing I like now is that she has her own job, she's making her own money, and she can waste her own money on this stuff. Fun laugh, French.
I paid $1,800 for Leonardo.
Michelle's going high risk. She's willing to put herself in the bed in order to say,
I have been downright told by several people just drop the turtles and get a real life. Yeah. I have a wife. One bacon pizza. Yes, that's bacon. Why am I looking for?
Michelle lives on a strict Ninja Turtle diet. That means pizza every day, covered with bizarre toppings.
I call you, dude. One pepperoni with pickles.
Okay, I am making us a bacon pizza.
When Michelle orders a pizza, get a slice quick, because there's going to be a pizza goulash.
Well, friends, these are some rules that my master's blast on me to protect myself from people like him.
Some people keep pets. I have a little sister.
That's
But it didn't stop at the costume for Michelle. She even spent $5,000 on karate lessons, becoming a blue belt so she can fight like a ninja turtle.
When I'm in these situations, I kind of feel like they're standing behind me, protecting me.
Oh, I am after me.
Okay.
Oh.
I say, hey guys, you there? And, you know, they'll check in with me every now and then. When the turtles entered my life, they taught me to be self-aware. They taught me to never hide behind any rule of who you really are, but to live your life as you want to. Michelangelo goes, "Follow your heart, guys, follow your heart." And then he breaks into the song called "Follow Your Heart." Remember that we're still here. The time has come to change it all, to wash away your fear. We only have to stick together. The good times are so near. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. That song changed my life, because it taught me. Follow my heart.
Follow your heart. Follow your heart.